The Senators go for two in a row. The Maple Leafs get a second chance to make a positive first impression from the Air Canada Center. They're the starting goaltenders tonight. Brian Elliott from Newmarket will play the entire game for Ottawa, dueling for the number one job with Pascal Leclaire for the Senators. And at the other end, it's James Reimer. The Winnipeg native led the Marlies in goals against and save percentage last year. Here's Phil Kessel up with the puck, 30 goals last year, didn't play the first 12. Boshima and Blocker exchanging passes, the Owen Sound attack defense. It's in! Pulling it on the doorstep, not sure if he redirected. That's played to the left point. Chin tried to cover it. Trouble with it. Winchester's away. Grabowski trying to get back. Jesse Winchester in. He stopped. James Reimer with the save. Here's Shannon over the line. She pushes it into the corner for Regan. Got really tagged by Rose Hill.
And David Hale's going to fight it.
David Hale, the veteran against Rose Hill. So Rose Hill in his second bout in as many nights. He went with Zach Smith last night.
This isn't David Hale's thing, but he's hanging in there pretty well. Rose Hill obviously very good at this.
Cody Bass bumped at center by MacArthur. There's a got company between the benches.
And it was Lessard hit by Commissaire. And now we got sticks and everything. It's all right. And Lessard's cut.
And Colt Doyle wants another look.
Francis Lessard gets hit by Commissaire. All good. And then Colt Doyle comes on over, but Lessard was challenged by the lead bench. And get challenged, that's what happens.
We got a pretty goal by Nick Foligno last night. Second goal for Ottawa, that's up. There's another for Nick Foligno. Little tap off the stick of Winchester, and Foligno was alone and ties it. Blackwood trying to get the puck to Kessel. In the slot is Bozak. Back it comes to young Jesse Blocker.
Kessel goes back to Blacker. Try to break down the man up high. You see how soft and sweet Blacker puts it onto the right-handed shooting Kessel's stick. And he just whips it right through the wickets on Brian Elliott. Second five-hole goal against Brian Elliott.
Here comes Clark MacArthur over the line. Mikush with the shot.
How to score. He jumps on that juicy rebound, gets it to the back of the net, and he makes a 3-1 Toronto.
The lead pass for Rue 2. There's a good check by Jesse Blacker, and the Leafs will start back. Kuhlman ahead. Over the line, Kessel dashes it, wraps it off. Blacker, a shot! That was the shot! And Kuhlman, knocked down in front, will draw a penalty. Now Luka Caputi steps up. Here's Caputi going to the left side.
Andre Benoit takes Grabowski. Peter Regan just can't get it out. It goes off Caputi's skate. He keeps it alive, goes around Andre Benoit, throws it out front to Mikhail Grabowski, and Grabowski finishes it off.
Urquhart trying to tee it up. Now cuts and fires, and Scribbins has his first save. In relief of Reimer, will be held in by Carlson. Leafs couldn't get it out. Foligno with the pass, and it hopped on Zach Smith. And Regan maybe with an extra pass there. In front again. And time runs out. The Senators with a couple of glorious chances in the final 10 seconds. And here's Eric Carlson trying to get man off the skate. It'll be swung in, and there's a run there by Rosehill. And Zach Smith, and Rosehill ends up in the bench, and he wants a piece of Smith. They dueled last night. Colt Moore in there, too, and here we go.
Oh, you're going to get some.
It's like Danny Richmond's dropped the gloves with Zach Smith.
Here they go.
Yeah, they may get a chance to get going.
That's Zach Smith when he gets loose.
3-2, backhand to the side of the net, and Boschman there to pick it up for Toronto. Good outlet, and Bozak springing Kessel. What a pass! Stopped by Elliott. Great play at both ends. First, Bozak. Kozak to Kessel, and then Elliott with a splendid stop. Here's a break. Roman Wood for the chance. Passes to Butler. That's his best save. The kid kicks that out. The delayed penalty pending against the Leafs as the Senators come close. Clear shot by Leaf. But then Scrivens, and that one just rolled wide. Off the post, but not in as Scrivens was down and looked like he was out. Tyler Bozak turns with it. Penalty over. Here's Coleman by Jimmy. Stop by Elliott. In front it goes Caputi, and he couldn't control it. Carlson swung it to the boards. And these two teams split their first two in as many nights and set a bit of a tone for the next Battle of Ontario. And we might not be done yet as Bass drops the gloves on Komisarek here.
We know that Brian Burke likes his guys to be rough and tumble. I'm not sure they want Komisarek doing that with his shoulders.